Good morning students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and good. Okay, let's start our class for 4th class term 2 science. Okay, which class? 4th class term 2 science subject. So what is our second lesson name? Already we started our second lesson. What is our second lesson name? Our teeth and microbes. Our teeth and microbes. Today we will continue our remaining topic. In previous class we learned types of teeth. Today's class, what about the types of teeth we are going to learn? Okay, incisors. Okay, the four front teeth in each jaw are called incisors. They have sharp straight edges. They help to cut or bite food. So the front teeth will be present in each jaw, upper jaw and lower jaw. Whatever the front four teeth in upper jaw and lower jaw, that teeth are called as an incisors. Okay, and they have an sharp and straight edges. So these incisors have an sharp and, see, you can see here, sharp and straight edges. And these type of an teeth help to cut the food and to bite the food. Okay, incisors. Next, canines. On both sides of incisors is a sharp pointed tooth called canine. There are two canines in each jaw. They help to tear food. So after these four incisors, beside that four incisors, two canines are present. So four totally in an upper jaw, two canines, and in a lower jaw two canines are present. So these type of teeth are called as a canine, and these type of teeth is a sharp and pointed tooth. So they help to tear the food. Okay, what is the function of these canines? Means they help to tear the food. Next, premolars. Next to the canines are broad and flat teeth called premolars. They have to crack hard food. There are four premolars in each jaw. They are also called the cracking teeth. So next, first incisors will be present. Next to the incisors, canines are present. Next to the canines, premolars tooth are present. So these are, next to the canines are broad and flat teeth. So what is the shape of an premolars? Means they are broad. Broad matlab thoda chowda rahte, or flat matlab patle rahte. Okay, they are broad and flat teeth. That type of teeth is called as an premolars. So they help to crack the hard food. Thode hard cheeza rahte na, ghat cheeza rahte na, hard cheese ko crack karne ke liye premolars use hote. So there are four premolars in each jaw. So in each jaw, how many premolars are there? Four premolars. In a lower jaw, four premolars. In an upper jaw, four premolars. So these type of teeth are also called as an cracking teeth. Okay, what we call cracking teeth. Next, molars. Next to the premolars are the molars. They are the broader than the premolars. They help to crush and grind the food. Thus they are also called as an grinding teeth. They are six molars in each jaw. The last molar in each side of each jaw is called the wisdom teeth. So next, premolars. After the next premolars, molars are present. So they are broader. They are broader than the premolar. Premolars se bhi aur thode chowder hote. Kaun se? Molars teeth. So they what it is used means they help to crush the food. Food ko crush karna aur grind karne ke liye type of teeth use hote. So that's why these type of teeth is also called as an grinding teeth. So grinding teeth. So there are six molars in each jaw. Each jaw mein kitne molars rehte? Six jaws. Okay, the last molar in each side of each jaw is called the wisdom tooth. So ek side mein ek last molar rehta apne ko, last molar teeth, that teeth is called as an wisdom tooth. Okay, I hope you all understood the class, and remaining topic we will continue in the next lesson. And your homework is you have to draw these tooth, incisors, canines, premolars and molars. These four tooths draw one time and send a clear homework. Thank you.